Good afternoon, 47. Your target is Walter Williams, an up-and-coming fashion model with a history of blackmail. He's currently in Paris, participating in the Sanguine Fashion Show. The target is carrying a memory stick, containing information he used to blackmail a former lover. The client asks that you locate and retrieve this memory stick. As a model, the target will be on the catwalk, but he will almost certainly also spend some time amongst the event's guests. This year's Sanguine collection features heavy facial makeup, so mark your target carefully. The clock is ticking. Good luck, 47. Welcome to Paris, 47. I have confirmed that the target is scheduled for several cycles on the catwalk, so the dressing room is a likely area to acquire him initially. Good hunting.
Because I do believe I'd pay you to manage my career. Manager. That little bitch.
Hey, you're allowed to apologize.
And now I'm trying to take my life.
If Miss Balewa gets hurt too, don't you think people will connect the dots?
Can I ask you a question? What would be the right thing for my fake cake?
You know what the saddest thing is? Out of all the designers I've worked with, he still ranks in the top.
You're rude!
Where the hell is it?
Yes, that is.
Goodbye, runway. Hello, catalog.
Hey, psst. You have a eyeliner I could borrow?
Really gives great focus to my eye.
Does this hairstyle make my face look bad?
You're gonna die, bastard!
Wanna be a bit more careful?
I don't see him! Anyone?
Hey, makeup boy, this is not for you. You're not coming through.
Go home.
Off that body. Put down the pier. Go to the pier now. We got a shooter. Move in.
Heard. Understood. Acknowledged.
Son of a bitch. We need more guys here.
We have a sniper. Stay in cover. Hey, you. Wherever you are, you ain't helping yourself. Think you're getting away.
Oh God.
We know everything about this man except who he is and where he's hiding. Let's root him out.
Understood. All right, stand down. Stay on your toes. He'll be back.
Got it.
Stop.
transferred to your account.
Well, at least mine looks like real clothes. That intestine thing, sure. And then there was...